It defines bullying as conduct placing students in reasonable fear of physical harm.
Bullying is about kids needing compassion.
We've got to dispel this myth that bullying is just a normal rite of passage. It's some normal part of growing up.
You look around, you see people in tears. It's your friends, people you know. And you look around and you're like, why am I not helping them?
They're ready to take a stand. They're ready to make a difference.
I am the person who believes in you. I am the person who believes in you.
I am the person you alienated. I am the person you ridiculed and hated.
I am the person you scared every day.
I am the person who had nothing to say.
I am the person with hurt in his eyes. I am the person you never saw cry.
I am the person living alone with fears. I am the person destroyed by her fears.
Scorn. I am the person who wished she hadn't been born.
I am the person you destroyed for fun. I am the person, but not the only one. I am the person who's...
We each have a moral compass.
It's important to stand up for those who can't stand up for themselves.
Thank you.
essence of football. Why destroy when we can build up? Why isolate when we can unify? Challenges and obstacles each day as we strive to hold ourselves to a high moral character and to do what is right, even when no one is looking.